A sad day for manufacturing in Australia as an iconic nappy factory shuts up shop in Sydney after more than 30 years. 220 workers are out of a job as Huggies closes down its Ingleburn facility. Production is being shifted to sites around Asia. The company believes it'll be in a better position to access the latest in research and technology. Concerned parents are being assured the move won't affect future quality.